Hi, I'm going to talk about one way I teach compound words to my students. A compound word is two words put together to make a new word. So what I have is a visual of a compound word. For example, this is a rainbow. And what I did was I simply cut it in half. So what I would do is I would show my kids half of the rainbow and I'd say rain. They would say rain. And then I'd pick up the other half and say bow. They'd say bow. And then I'd say put it together and you have a rainbow. That's one way I do this activity with my kids. You can actually look at maybe old magazines or newspapers if you have, and you find some compound words, pictures of compound words, you can go ahead and use those, or they're perfect. I have another one for us we can try. Say back, say pack, put it together and you have a backpack. And that's one way I teach compound words. Thanks.